You ready?
All right, here we go with round one. His knockout streak really has been the stuff of legend, knocking out contenders left and right.
Wow!
Back to the feet.
And a great performance by this young man.
Well, another highlight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout.
Yeah, but the whole fight, he was landing great strikes, kicks, punches. He was doing everything right until eventually he found the shot that ended the fight.
Now we go inside the octagon, Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mugliano's call to stop this contest at 31 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Big Daddy!
All right, so there he is, the man of the moment, celebrating one of the bigger knockout victories of his career. And it's gotta be nice sometimes with all the hard work that you guys put in when it goes down exactly the way you drew it up.
A lot of people talk about doing certain things. It's harder to deliver on those promises you make to the public. Tonight, he did exactly that. Congratulations.
Back on my bullshit. Back to back on my bullshit. Matter of fact, that was bullshit. I'm going back to back on my bullshit. Do it one time, they gonna think it's luck. Gotta hit him with a repeat. Do it two times, they gonna still doubt. Hey, now I got a three-peat. Gotta flood the streets till they knee deep. Gotta stay woke, can't be sleep. All this fly shit don't be cheap. All these bad bitches that we keep round. Pockets gotta be deep now. Never lose again, living me deep down. Gotta keep winning, it's a clean sweep now. Tell her back it up, you hit three beeps now. Big truck, little bitch. Call me Greek freak, big bucks, little bitch. Paid in full, little ace, little Mitch. You a Rico.